How's it going, everybody? It's Arkleby here, and welcome back to Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. Okay, so that is. Now we get to hear more stories.
As the she-wolf licks the sweet honey from Sigmund's face, he bites the wolf's tongue. The she-wolf pulls away, but Sigmund holds on. The chains break, and he is free. After his escape, Sigmund lives like a... Sigmund's sister trades shapes with a sorceress, and in disguise, she lies with her own brother. She gives birth to a son named Sinfjotli. After a time,
here we go. There we go. Is there like a special mission I'm supposed to do to get the sword? Oh, okay, so there's like three trials.
What's happening?
Senua, imagine a sword that can slay gods. Its name is Gramr. It was forged by the god of all Northmen, Odin, and gifted to Sigmund, a great warrior.
I need this sword. It's important. Can you help me?
The sword appears whole, but it is an illusion. It shattered into shards long ago. It is said the great warrior can reforge Gramr by answering the trials of Odin, one for each shard.
Trials of Odin. So I knew I have to go face some trials.
Where you will face the trials.
Go to the shard. Go to the shard.
Go to the shard.
What's the shard? Find it.
It's the metal runestones.
Okay, here's the first one. And since this is the close one.
Forced the dwarves to make a sword that would never fail and never rust, and that would slice through iron and stone and bring victory to its bearer. But the angry dwarves cursed it. It would be the death of a man every time it was drawn, and it would be the death of the king. Let me tell you about the sword Tyrving.
Tyrving.
I don't recognize this place.
Where are we? Where is she? It feels wrong. Where are we now?
Oh.
Burial mound. So strange that we go to such lengths to bury death. Something so very ordinary. Inevitable. It's as if we conspire to hide death. We have no answer for it. But when it comes and forces itself onto our friends or loved ones, then comes the reckoning.
She's a wild, willful child who teaches herself to fight with weapons. When she learns where her father is buried, her only desire is to reclaim the treasure buried with him, but above all, the sword, Tyrving.
Tearing.
He loves her. He loves her.
Okay, so I gotta compete in these personal trials, not the tournament trials. Here we go. Take the torch. You have to be able to
see. Who's there?
So dark in here.
I'm here. I'm here for the trials. Like when we first met, remember?
Oopsie.
Wrong.
No.
What happened? Can you hear me?
That's not him.
Just wait there. I'll find you.
Stretch a shadow.
Find him. You have to use everything you have and find him. Get him back.
He was just there. How could you lose him? How could she lose him?
How could she find him?
There was a him, Cinema. Don't believe him. Okay, the question is, okay. I don't know if something opened, or I don't know if... But look around and... Should be able to find something.
I'll find him. Don't touch that.
Hervor disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors, and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires, as though they were mist. The flames I passed through were real enough. Damn the Northmen to hell.
Okay, so I gotta look for... You gotta search for clues. Okay, so I gotta look for...
Where are we?
She has no idea.
We're going round in circles.
You have fallen ill.
You think that sound is Dillian's voice? It's a trap.
You walked right into their hands.
Okay, let's see.
How could you?
You think that voice is Dillian's?
It's not.
It's beckoning you.
Okay, we're getting closer.
It's not him. It's not him.
We told you. We told you it was a trick.
I wonder if it's a monster mimicking in his voice. There it is. Okay, maybe not. I thought I could,
That voice doesn't sound like Dillian.
What's happening?
Quiet. It's not. He wants me to find him. I'm lost without him.
It's
Dillian. That doesn't sound like Dillian.
It sounds like someone.
That voice. It's not Dillian.
Yeah, it's like a shadow. What is this?
Dillian wants me to face my fears. I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it in my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy.
The chief had son.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said it could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you.
No.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods.
Oh my goodness.
Come, child, take my hand. Come. Senua.
No! I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
Well done, Senua. So, was she afraid of her father back then?
It's not going to be easy.
I've heard he was a... I think it was mentioned that he was a bad person, or... I don't know. Alright, so what's the next trial?
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Okay, where's the next trial?
Where are we? I don't like it. This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels... It's... creepy. Creepy. It feels...
A new area.
Where is it? Where are we?
Turn back.
This is wrong. towards it.
He's in the house. He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him. It's a test.
It's just a trial.
Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. On spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. For the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave.
Oh, just like the illusion.
But soon enough.
Oh, about Robin's illusion. Always focus on the.
Get to the bridge. It's broken. Fix it. You have to fix it.
Okay, I gotta fix the.
You can't get to the house until the bridge is fixed. You must. You have to get to the house. You have to find Dillian.
Okay, here we go. Because this one right here. So what's the illusion thing? Or what's... Is the illusion right here? Could. And there it is.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
Okay, so what's the illusion I'm looking for here? Okay. Okay, I can't get through there. So let's try this again. Wait a minute. Okay, so this didn't happen. There we go. Oh. Ah, there we go. Okay, so I gotta make... Hey. I fixed the bridge.
You succeeded.
Okay. Now we get to go to here. Okay, so I gotta find out.
This is what death feels like. Don't let it see it. It is. Go towards it. Run. Focus. Find focus. It. Focus. Focus.
Okay, where's the... And I had the old one.
They're coming.
Oops, wrong way. There it is. Okay, so now I gotta go look for the door again. There it is, I found it. Hold it.
Senua. Senua. What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. That doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
And who is that just now?
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
All right, we did it.
What if this is pointless? What if you're wrong? What if this has nothing to do with the sword?
What if we're wrong?
The sword will never be lost.
Then the last trial.
What if this is the end?
It's just a trick. It's just a pointless test.
You've been fooled before. You could be fooled again.
It doesn't.
You don't know. It's just their game for you.
You never know which way it's going to go.
I want to tell you a story about a god of the Northmen called Baldur. The
Baldur.
Second son of Odin. He was beautiful, good, and wise. He was fair of feature, he spoke fair words, he gave fair judgments. Light shone from him. Only good things were told of him. Yet he was the first of the gods to die.
I guess this is what you were talking about in God of War, where Baldur was the first god to die. I remember that completely. I remember that was the first boss we ever fought. I mean, besides the mountain troll. Okay. Oh. We're doing good so far. Why are you questioning if everything is fixed? Isn't that a good thing? Okay, so that one's locked.
The Northmen tell this story about the death of Baldur. It begins with dark dreams. Night after night, Baldur dreams of his own death, and the gods fear for his life. So Baldur's mother makes everything in the world. Fire, water, iron, stone, earth, wood, beasts, birds, serpents, poison, sickness. Swear an oath not to harm her sons. One by one, they each make their vow. Neither weapons nor wood will injure him. Baldur's mother boasts.
I'm surprised that the story doesn't travel. Okay, let's see.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
Where will it take you?
It's not safe.
Okay, here's another
Dillian. There he is. What are you waiting for? Quick, find a way. Find him. Go through before he disappears.
Where is he? Where's he going? We're in the wrong world.
He's not here.
She's in the wrong world.
He's not in this world.
He's in the other one.
He's in the other one.
He's in the dark world.
The dark.
The world once seemed so simple. Black and white. Darkness and light. Narrow dividing lines of our own making. Dillian taught her to see further. To peek through the cracks and see the worlds of color stretching away from the gloom. And Senua explored new paths into the unknown.
Senua, you've got it.
Why isn't he here?
He's gone.
He's in the dark world.
He's gone to the dark world.
You're in the wrong world.
He's in the other world.
The dark world.
Without you. Everything has broken in the end.
He can't come with your love because he believed in you.
Okay, so let's go through here.
He cared in a way that nobody else did.
Okay, so now I think I can go through there now. Now I have to go through the dark world. I like how there's like different versions of this world.
You have no chance for love.
Nobody will love you again.
Ever again.
You can.
Was it worth having? There he is.
Where are you taking him?
He's up there.
How do you get up there?
There's a way. There is a way up there. She can do it. You're nearly there. She'll find the way.
Okay, maybe I can try to do it through here.
Your curse has claimed Dillian.
Poor Dillian. He didn't know he was kind. He believed you.
He led you astray.
You should listen to his father when
Father went charged.
Why didn't you listen to him?
His father has tortured you and
the gods feast and rejoice and amuse themselves by throwing spears and stones at Baldur, striking at him with sword and axe. But he comes to no harm, whatever they do. The gods never cease to wonder at this great marvel. But Loki shapes himself into a woman and asks Baldur's mother, "Is it really true that all things promise to keep him safe?" "I did not ask the mistletoe," Baldur's mother confesses. "I thought it was too young." Oh dear.
Yeah, so like, I guess that's true.
She left her father.
I guess that's why God of War is so, you know,
she saw things no one else could. Patterns.
Was so good because, you know, it did capture. It did capture some of the.
But the shadow of darkness,
you know,
never let her go, and she was caught.
The same thing as the story.
And Dillian, future.
Oh dear.
Two realities.
Oh, here we go.
Tearing at her soul.
Okay. Oh, we get to go through here now.
He saw who she could be. He saw who she really was. He saw the warrior within.
Loki makes a dart out of mistletoe and goes to the gods as they throw things at Baldur. The blind god, Hood, was there. Loki asks him why he wasn't taking part. Hood says, I cannot see where Baldur stands, and even if I could see him, I have no weapon. Loki replies, here is a wand. It will tell you where he stands. And Hood throws the mistletoe at Baldur. It pierces through him, and to everyone's horror, Baldur is killed. And for this, Hood is slain.
Oh. Okay, so let's see, where's the...
Dillian undoes the curse. What does it feel like to feel a love so strong?
Okay, so it's the other side then, huh?
She should have listened to you. Why didn't she listen to you? She thought she could defy you.
Okay, so maybe... It looks like, well, it looks like an M. Here we go. Excuse me, I can take as much time as I need to.
Cursed. We've set you up, and now they're going to watch you. What if these trials mean nothing? Laughing at you. Dillian, and you're letting this get in the way. Just to tire you out, to make you weak before the battle. You have blood on your hands. You are guilty.
Okay, now we can...
Was it worth?
Okay, what's the last one?
The Northmen tell how the gods mourned Baldur. His body was to be burnt on his ship, but they could not manage to push it into the sea and sent for a giantess to do it. She comes riding a wolf and has vipers for her reins. She pushes Baldur's ship into the sea with such force that the ground shakes and the rollers burst into flames. When Baldur's wife sees his body carried onto the ship, her heart bursts with grief. And she dies. She's put next to her husband, and the pyre is lit, sending the dead to hell. But even so, the gods cannot accept his death.
She thinks she's a villain.
They mean nothing.
Oh, hold on. I went too far.
It wouldn't be good. Does it feel like to be a
I'm almost there. Don't worry.
He led you astray.
You don't have to keep. Okay, so we already got 3 runes. Now we get to go through whatever that door is. And I'm guessing that's the door that we saw before, or the area we saw before.
Nothing he couldn't see, and he happened to be blind. She felt safe in Dillian's arms, glad to see the world through his eyes. Slowly, the darkness that had bound her so tightly.
Okay, we're almost there. Oh, take your time, Senua. Take your time. Don't listen to it. There we go.
Understand your darkness. He cannot see through your eyes. No one can. My own father was born blind. Doesn't have the faintest idea of what the night looks like. The word dark to him means as little as the word light. So someone is afraid of the dark. Should we fix them by taking away their sight? Would you give up the beautiful world that you, and only you, can see just to be rid of your nightmares? Or is this the price you pay for the gift you have? The gift that makes you so special in my eyes. Just another part of the person I know.
I left for the wilds to protect you from my darkness. Because I love you. But it made it worse. I'm so sorry.
Killing you would be too easy. They're taking your memories to torture you. They're taking you from the inside.
Okay, so is this the last trial that we did?
Every time you remember,
oh, dang it, we still got one more.
Give his eye in exchange for a drink from Mimir's well, the well of wisdom. In blindness, there can be wisdom. Only by giving can you receive in return. For this reason, I give my life and pass on my stories of the Northmen to you, Senua.
Okay, so where do we end up in this time?
Where am I? I can't see. Who's there?
Can you hear me?
Dillian.
I'm right here. Can't you see me?
No. Help me.
Breathe slow.
It's the dark.
Stay still. Empty your thoughts.
empty my mind.
Tell me what you feel.
A breeze.
Good. Then there is a way out.
I can't tell where it comes from.
Yes, you can.
The voices, they've gone.
I'm still here.
It's so quiet. So dark.
It's okay. Listen to your own breath. Feel it rise and fall. Good. Be aware of everything you hear and feel. Let your senses guide you.
Can't go on. Lillian?
Find a way. I'm not leaving you here.
Okay, let's see.
Somewhere else now. But the breeze has gone.
Use all of your senses. Let the world speak to you. What do you hear?
I hear water.
Go to it.
I've reached the water.
Good. That's your way out. Follow it upstream.
Follow it up the stream. Okay, maybe.
I'm so sorry. I thought I left this all behind.
Don't be sorry. It's not your fault.
He was right. It's inside of me. It won't let me go.
Senua. My father. He taught me the hardest battles are fought in the mind, not the sword.
That's true.
I'm no coward. He proved that to me in the warrior trials. This is just another battle. You can beat it.
This isn't your bet. You don't have to help me.
I want to. Besides, you are going to be a great warrior.
Okay. I'll do my best.
Shh. I know what you're thinking. He's not really here. It seems there's no escaping the past in this place. So she's forced to relive it. What end?
Okay, so I guess we're in this kind of a house. I don't know how to get to the other side. Okay, maybe I can. Thing is, okay, we did it. Hopefully we make it.
I think I'm in a house. It stinks. Of death.
The darkness is testing you. Control.
Oh. Okay, so don't fall down. Here we go.
A well. There's a well.
Don't turn back. You're getting close.
Oh, crud. Yay. Now come and hug me and kiss me and let's get out of here. Oh no.
She could spend hours, days even, trapped within herself.
You see me?
Yes.
Your eyes were open, but you were gone.
And when it finally let her go, she could be anywhere, with no memory of how she got there.
When it comes for me, I have no power over it.
But here, for the first time, someone was there to help.
But I heard your voice. You brought me back.
You found your own way back.
All you needed was a little help. A little hope.
Alright, we did it. And I guess...
Odin's blessing to walk a goddess into the halls of Helheim and challenge Hela as an equal.
So Dillion was helping me. And a sword will lead me to him. Like when we first met.
Alright, so let's get the sword. We did it, everybody. We got the sword. We beat the trials. We did it. We survived the trials.
Dillion gave her the strength to pass the warrior trials. And she saw a way out. To leave her past behind. And become a warrior. In Dillion's clan.
Go back. The sword is tainted by the gods of darkness. Leave it.
No. He left it here. He wants me to take it.
You will pay a price for this.
Uh-oh.
But years later, with Zinbel's parting words still haunting her, the darkness came back with a vengeance. A plague.
Don't you?
Everyone suffered.
My father was not supposed to die like this.
Oh no.
Do you see it clearly now, Senua? The suffering you've caused.
This is your fault. You brought this plague to us! You have blood on your hands!
No.
They're coming for you now.
They're coming.
They're coming to get to you. Hold your heavy strike. Hold it. Hold the heavy strike. Hold your heavy. Unleash the sword. She can't remember. How does she focus?
All right, here we go. Oops.
The mirror. Focus is building. It's building.
Oops.
You won it. There's nowhere to run.
Okay, so this is
corpses. The corpse waved through itself over the ones I loved. The ship broke up under them. The ship that had sailed from the land of shining fields. Their memorial stone is sacred. Come not here in the sun. Come not with a sword. Come not crying over a naked corpse. Come not with disturbed mind.
Okay.
Do you hear the suffering, Senua? Does your precious gift of sight let you see the souls that rot here in this sea of corpses? Do you feel the blood running cold on your skin? Do you hear their endless cries? Do you smell their putrid wounds?
Oh.
They were once brothers, sisters, and loved ones. And look at what you have done to them. All because you were a coward, because you ran from your curse instead of facing it. When you turned your back on your father, Zinbel, you turned your back on the gods and let the darkness wreak havoc on your people. Why must they pay for your heresy?
They're winning!
There we go. Oops. There we go. There we go. Oh God. Oops. Okay.
Galena.
Where are you?
Do you hear, Simba? Do you hear the voice of your mother, Galena? She calls for you, Senua. Go to her. Answer her pitiful call.
Okay, so where is...
The darkness took her life and it will take...
I won't pay attention to it.
Your dear beloved mother was powerless against the darkness when it came for her. She too had a sight. She too doubted the gods that let the darkness infest her. But she didn't run. She escaped the only way she knew how. She gave her life to the gods. If only you had done the same, the world would have been spared. It's not too late.
Oh, Jesus.
She's calling for you. Why don't you join her?
There we go. Oops. Oh God, come on. Oh my God, come on. Okay, I keep forgetting to evade. Not just evade, but block the attack too. Oh god. Oh, come on. Here we go. There we go. Oh dear. Oops. There we go. There we go. Jeez.
Why do you still fight on?
May your mate end.
You should suffer with your brethren in this rot and let your blood seep into the seas and the rivers of hell. Isn't that what you deserve after all? Give the darkness what it wants, let it swallow your soul and destroy all that you are. Why are you fighting for someone who is already dead? Just look around you. What hope is there for him, even if his soul could be rescued? Do you think he'd thank you for what you have done to him, to his friends, to his father?
Oh, jeez. Oh my god. Trying to figure out which way it is. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and stop this video right here. So I just want to say thank you all for watching. And I'll see you guys next time in the next one. Bye-bye.